Hi, Dave with Powr-Flite. I'm here with the Rigel Pro Upright Vacuum. We're gonna take it out of the box and show you how to put it together and show you how to use it. Right out of the box, the Rigel Pro Upright Vacuum comes with the vacuum, handle, operation manual, 1 40-foot power cord, dual use dust and upholstery tool, crevice tool, and telescopic wand. All right, now that we've got the Rigel Pro out of the box, we're ready to assemble it. And the first thing we're gonna wanna do is set that handle up. So you're gonna take the vacuum and stand it up. You'll find that set screw right there. Just unscrew that, get your handle, and you're gonna notice that there's some slide channels right here. There's also a plug built in there. That's where your electrical for your handle is gonna plug into the unit. So line that right up and slide it right into place. Then take your set screw, slide it right back into place, and snug it down. Next, you're gonna wanna find your tools. We'll plug them on the back of the machine now. Here's your telescopic wand, crevice tool, and your dust tool, which also converts to an upholstery tool. Very nice feature. So next, you're gonna wanna take your hose, wrap it around the cradle, and drop it right into the telescopic wand. Next, we're gonna plug in the extension cord to the pigtail. And you'll notice we have this nice strain relief cord here. That's just to make sure that we don't pull this apart while we're in use. So you plug it in and then just snap it into place, and that way it won't separate on you. So let's plug it in and then we'll get ready to use it. All right, now that we're all plugged in, I wanna show you the foot pedal right here on the left side of the machine. That foot pedal, you step on it the first time and that's gonna put you into the cleaning position. Now, if you need to get down underneath things, maybe desks or something a little bit lower, you're gonna step on it one more time and that'll get you that nice flat ability while keeping the head in contact with the floor. Up here, where the power button is a finger touch power button. And when I turn it on, that green light illuminates, letting me know that it's on. So now you know how to turn the machine on. Let's show you where the dirt's gonna go. The hood is a nice easy latch. You just press your thumb down and that hood will pop right open. You're gonna see we built the HEPA filter right into the hood and it pops out for easy cleaning and replacement if necessary. The bag, also HEPA type, pulls straight off the machine and it has an easy close tab so that you don't get that face full of dirt when you're ready to throw it away. And remember, a vacuum bag is full when it's half full. And the last filter I want to point out is right underneath the bag, right here. This is a foam filter that you can pull out and clean off. This protects the motor from any dirt falling into that cavity. So you want to make sure you take that out every once in a while, clean that off, and slide it right back into place. I'm going to put our bag back on. Snap the hood on. All right, when you're ready to do your above floor cleaning, you're gonna notice the hose that we installed a little earlier, and you're able to just snug that telescopic wand out, adjust it to the length that you need, snap in whichever tool you wanna use. I'm gonna grab the dusting tool, fit it right there at the end, and now you're able to clean above the floor. Replace the telescopic handle, and you're ready to clean the carpet again. Boy, you can really feel that power and suction. This vacuum really has it all. Above floor cleaning, deep down carpet cleaning. You've just elevated your cleaning game with the Rigel Pro. For more information, visit us at powrflite.com. Thanks for watching.